Whenever you have this or that, these or those, this or that is a singular subject which take the singular verb is. These or those are plural subjects. That means you're talking about more than one. Here you're only talking about one quantity. Here, more than one. So we use plural verb, that is are here. Now there is one more difference between them. This as a singular subject means something is near. And that as a singular subject means something is far. It's kept far. Now here, these as a plural subject means some things are kept near. Those as a plural subject means the things are kept far. Now let's see. This is, you can say lovely or anything. This is lovely. That is lovely. Now this means something which is near to that. That means something which is far. These are lovely. Those are lovely. These are the singular subjects which take the singular verb. And these are the plural subjects which take the plural verb. All right.